Let's talk about Dark of the Sun from 1968.
If I wanted some exploitation, here we go, baby.
Oh, shit. Yeah, this movie. What the fuck? Like, they're not made to make movies like this in 1968. This is supposed to come later.
Pop the fuck off. If you're in Africa and you need cash fast, what do you do? Get those blood diamonds, baby. So, a team of dudes, including a vicious Nazi man, take a fucking train full of soldiers to get these diamonds and also maybe rescue a few people. And wouldn't you know, things don't go so hot, and raping and pillaging and explosions and chainsaw fights ensue.
Which is not a very common studio-produced film to just be like, everything's fucking worse than you could possibly imagine and there's no way out. That's not usually the message that comes out of classic studio films. Even in the 60s when things are breaking down, they're kind of like, things are tricky. But they can get better, you just have to believe in yourself. It's like, no, not this movie. This movie is basically, you sold everyone down the river, and the river is red with blood now.
Now, this feels more Italian than it does it really, American studio film.
Yeah, it's really say, got that.
Ozploitation, too. I could see all that in here. It's just like this sort of really fucking desolate, just grim shit. I'm like, man alive. It's a political film in that it's engaged with sort of a broad psychology of man and misdeed, but it's not a political film in any sort of specificity, for sure. Like, I mean, it's not based on actual events, but it's based on broad generalities of the country, and it doesn't say anything about any of that.
Yeah, the final fight between Curry and the Nazi is like, every single shot appears to be from a completely different location. Completely...
Is this like just hatcheted to shit, or was this the intent? Because the tone changes, and it's very bizarre, because this guy's just fucking stabbed one of the main characters, and it's this like blood vengeance has taken over the film, and it's things almost lighten up, and you're like, what the fuck is happening? Like, was this true. A note? Like,
it definitely feels towards the end of it, because essentially in the end, it's like, because they didn't kill the Nazi when he killed the children,